This is the city of New York, the place where dreams come true, where even the smallest living things can have the adventure of their life. For instance, here is Pinino, the worm. He is a Gusanus New Yorks and lives in the heart of the Big Apple. Let's go to Pinino's house, the burrow. The burrow is a simple hole, decorated by Pinino himself. Apparently, there is an exit door too. What could this be? Is it the center of the earth? Is it magma? Be careful, Pinino. You could get burned. The most impressive capacity of Pinino is its ability to become a Gusanus genius from one night to the other. Quite an adventure. Goodbye, Pinino. Have a nice trip. And to all of you, thanks for watching.